nobody be me. Man, nobody be me. Man, nobody. I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I.
Coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title. So here's the colorful Fight Cavallo translation. Go Horse, Fabricio Werdum. Coming up on 40 years old, remarkable to see this man realize a UFC heavyweight champion was a guy who sat at or near the top of this division. What a title reign it has been, but a season. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Are you ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. Well, nice to see him turn around quickly here tonight after the Kanye simultaneous two-division UFC champion by knockout, no less. So no judges needed that night, and he has said in advance of this one.
Man, nobody be me.
right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title. Artil. All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Let's see which man exits as the consensus baddest man on the planet. All right, here is round one of this UFC heavyweight championship fight. The baddest man on the planet. There he is in the flesh. He has defended this title in the past. And despite the fact that this has been a belt that has changed hands quite a bit, not since this man has held it down. We'll see if he can keep his championship legacy going here tonight. The left hand. All right, first round is underway. We'll see how long it takes for him to find a home for these patented, powerful overhand. Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's trying to hang on. Oh, that head kick landed. Big shot. Lands a huge kick. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand. Beautiful hook.
Oh, very nice.
That one appeared to stun him. Official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotti called a stop to this contest at 2:02 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world.
So there is the man they are all still chasing in the UFC heavyweight champion, the undisputed king of the big boys. Getting it done here tonight by way of the knockout. And his corner is absolutely thrilled with the effort and the result here tonight. He was measured, and when there was an opportunity to seize the finish, he certainly steamrolled right through it. Congratulations to the still UFC heavyweight champion of the world.